It's game over tonight for a dozen football players who quit their high school team to protest a coach's decision. KCRA3's Mike Lurie is live at Rio Americano High School with that story, Mike.
Well, Edie, football players from grades 9 through 12 will be here in less than an hour, along with their parents, to have a meeting with the controversial football coach in the middle of this big controversy, a controversy that has embroiled 12 players who now have no team to play for. The Rio Americano football team is much smaller today. Just 21 players are left after nearly all the seniors walked out in protest, in solidarity, with their star receiver seen here catching a touchdown earlier this season. Guillermo Salazar is good in football, but even better in baseball, where he's been highly recruited. Salazar asked his coach, Christian Mahaffey, if he could miss a game to attend a baseball tournament in Arizona. Mahaffey told us when he said no, Salazar quit, and then 11 fellow seniors followed him out the door.
For our coach to kick him off the team, we didn't feel like it was right, so we just didn't want to play without him because we've just been with him for so long.
But two seniors elected to stay with the team. One of them is Jordan Vincent, who has several colleges interested in offering him a scholarship.
It's unfortunate they quit. You know, we're all sad about it. You know, we're hoping that this meeting, maybe something changes and a few players do come back.
But there's little chance of a reunion, the coach said by telephone. McAfee told KCRA3, all the seniors were given the opportunity to keep playing. They quit. We're moving on. And that meeting starts tonight at 6 o'clock right over my shoulder here in the school library. It will be closed to the football players and their families and the coach and the athletic director along with the principal. And you can bet some fireworks will take place here over what has become a very explosive issue here on campus. Reporting live from Rio Americano High School, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 Reports.
Mike, thank you.